Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video, which is Push Too Far Part 2 by Libbybapa. If you didn't see the first part of this, guys, please go back and check out yesterday's video, which I'm fingers crossed, where I do the tutorial room. It took me over an hour to do the tutorial, and I was like, you know what? I'm going to split this into two different videos. So yeah, that's why there is a part 1 and a part 2. But yeah, hopefully we're going to march on into this room, show this room who's boss, and solve it within a matter of minutes. Yeah, right. Alright, anyway. Let's go through the door. And, try and remember everything we did in that hour of failings. So we can solve it. Okay, so as we know, we can do these things. Oh my goodness. Have you seen the number of turrets? That's reflection gel. Is that also reflection gel? I guess it is. Okay. More reflection gel. Alright, so a cube's going to come through here, and we're going to have to come over here at some point to open all that up. But for starters. Okay, that opens up a top area. So that'll effectively allow me to get up to here. Once that's opened. Interesting. This reminds me of a chamber. Now, I do believe the description said it was modeled on something else. This whole, like, corner angle thing is very reminiscent of a map I played. Possibly it was a Libbybapa map. But also at the same time, it was a long time ago. I kind of remember like having fizzlers here, an upper area, an angled panel that like pushed a cube across to there, so. Alright, so maybe I have played this before, but like I said, if I have played this before, it was a very long time ago, and I don't necessarily remember what it is I should be doing here. So, step one is obviously getting over to there. They can see me, so it's probably not a good idea to stand there, right? Maybe, it's really bugging me at the minute, so I need to go and have a look at the original. Because that is really bugging me. I'm sure it said that it was a remake. There is no link to it. Please, 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 Libbybapa, or anybody else watching, let me know. I need to know this map. I need to know what the original was, because I am pretty sure. Isn't there something down here as well? There's another area. Alright, anyway. What am I going to do here? That's the big question. I think I probably need to drop it, right? Okay. Can I pick that up from down here? Oh yeah, I can't go down here though. And now I'm gonna get shot at. And ultimately die. A horrible death. I mean, I can go get the cube like this. That's a thing I just did. Does it help? I don't know. We'll decide on that later. Also, that's an exit criteria. Okay. So, it's all that's all glassed off. So I can't really do. I can't take that cube through yet. Yeah, so I need a cube. The problem is I can't get out of this room. Even though that is step one. To get across to there. I also have a feeling that putting the cube there may isolate that. I don't know how to get going. So step one is a faith plate. So maybe I need to do that works. Okay. So now we have this. I can go across there myself now. Okay, then. I can go up to here. That's not really doing anything for me at the moment. But it will allow me to get the cube out of here and... Okay, like, yeah, okay, so... So what I could do now... So what's the other requirement for... Why didn't that cube do what I thought it was going to do? Oh, because I need it there as well. That's why. So I need to block the laser to turn the light bridge off, to then get in the funnel, then to come out the top. That's right. It seems familiar. It does seem familiar. But the big question is, where was number two again? Maybe I need to put it on here. Okay. Alright, so that's what the description said, thinking back to when we started playing the tutorial room. That's what the description said. It said something about... it said something about... not putting that there, basically. That you are a very, very naughty man if you do try to do that. Or something along those lines. Okay. the thing we did. But doesn't help. See, number two is in there. So what I need, surely I need to get the other cube. So I need to the button, the floor button and the pedestal button. They both need to be active. There's no way that I can... There's no way that I can see. Sure, it's something to do with the upper area. So the problem is, it's that there though. So I am so convinced, like, it was... Oh, yes it is. I think. There we go. Okay. And that auto respawns. Which is very nice indeed. So. We have progress. I'll do that, and then we'll go over and get the other cube manually. Okay. This is progress. This is good. So, next up, I kind of feel like step two is in there. Just want to check. Yes, that is what I want to do. So I guess I'll either fling or come across on the funnel. So yeah, that's why I think that is what my next step is. I wonder though. That's with me. I want this in the right spot to catch me. Without going into the fizzler, if the fizzler was active. I don't think that's possible, though, the way that's coming, the direction that's going. So, this may not be an option. I was thinking if I could get across here, I could respawn that cube from that side and maybe use this panel to do something, but I don't really know what I would achieve differently from that. So, yeah, I'm not convinced. Can't get across the other side just yet. I can do this, but I don't have a way then to... I don't have a way to re... I kind of need that to then open itself. Oh, I think I could get in there. Okay. Question is, though, is that the right way to do it? I don't know. Okay. And that does that, so... But... I can use that information to great use. Because I can then do... this. And that's probably why I need to have... That's probably why I need to use a cube. Oh, auto save spot here as well. Interesting. So that gets us through to here. Maybe I should try and get a cube back, both the cubes into the starting area. Maybe that's what I should do. Right. Alright, so then I'm gonna go and get killed. Oh man. Let's go around this way instead, I think. Alright, so now we have this. I can take a cube through to here. And place a cube on here. Interesting. Interesting, but ultimately deadly. So let's go and get this cube back. Oh, I didn't want that there, though, did I? Actually, it doesn't matter. We can do this. Do what exactly? That's what I could do. Alright. More progress is made. More progress is made, but I would ideally want both cubes. That's good. It's something. So, I could hold that in place. Oh well, everything just went wrong there, didn't it? Jeez. Alright, so we're back to here. All the way back to here. So I need to get both cubes down here again. Followed by myself. I knew I wasn't going to make that. Just like I knew I wasn't going to make that. Jeez, come on, Nock. There we go. So, do that. Take this one. Yes, I can freely get the blue one back now. But I think I'm going to leave it here so I can have free reign on the funnel. So I think what I do is I put the red cube down below. Let's get the red cube in position. So red cube in position. Let's put red cube. Let's put it there for now. Okay, so now I need to go back round to the beginning. Please. Okay, so then what I can do is so that allows me now to use the funnel, and I can go through the funnel portal, more crucially. So, I think what I could then do... is... not do that. Okay. So... I'm then going to want to do something like this. I think I've got to get this lined up. So it hits that, because that's portable, right? No, it's not. Alright, well, I think that's what I gotta do. That's the more important thing. So if I now go back round, I should be able to get... I think. Go back round. but that's the problem there. Because I do that and I go around and then I've lost my port and I've got no way of getting it back into there at all, have I? I just wonder if there's like another... Can I not just actually... point that over there? I don't think I can. That would make more sense though, to aim it this way. Okay. Just wonder if there's... shoot it through there, I guess, to make it work. I just think that just seems... it's too ninja shotty. Alright, so did I save it up here? Let me just check. Let's go back up here. Save again. So, as far as I'm aware, there isn't a way that I could... I could shoot that from down there. Now, I don't think that's ninja, but... but I don't know. So I'm sure I could grab these through here, some of them at least. Maybe not. So once we get two, though, I don't really know. Because the only way now to get... the only way now to get the cubes back is... I need to go back down. Which will lose my portals, so... yeah, I'm not convinced that what I did was right. Although it's perfectly doable, not convinced. Mainly because it doesn't really help me do anything else, so... alright, let's imagine... we went back to... this scenario. That's in place. Then we go back over here. Oh my goodness. Let me get this cube back. Okay, so then, what if I do... wasn't what I wanted to do. I'm sure I'm going to have to pass through here, which is the whole point of the light bridge, blocking me for a start, but then allow me to go through later. If I go through there now... Alright, what I could do... I would need to be on the one down below. But then no, because that needs to be there, doesn't it? What if? If I did that and I dropped in that funnel instead, went back to there, because then I could drop the cube on the button to undo the fizzler at the top and spring back up to the top. That could lead me to a new... That could lead me somewhere new. So do that, and I do that. Now I do that. Now actually, to be fair, I would want that like that. Then I can get across here legitimately. Alright, I'm a lot happier about the way I just got across here. That's for sure. Most definitely. But then what's the next move? That doesn't really serve any benefit to me. So I've got to go through here. And I can't set any of this up again because I've only got one. I only got the one cube and I have to respawn that, so that I don't see as of any benefit to me. I do feel like that is right. Why didn't I save it? Why didn't I save? Why didn't I take my dinner pots away? Oh, such a slob. Oh, what did I do that for? Doesn't matter. Easily fixed. This is a thing I could do. Hey, look at that. All right, progress is good. Progress is good. So, what does this do? Okay, I guess that's what that's gonna prevent. just want to try some in here. That's what I thought may happen. Maybe too much momentum. Just want to see if this is possible. To get like in just enough height. Feeling though, Libby may be a little bit wise to my game and be trying to stop my fun. So go a bit lower. Then jump. But no. Anyway, guys, so I am going to actually save it right there because I am out of time, unfortunately. But I'll be back momentarily for continuation of Pushed Too Far. Alright guys, what's going on? We're back for Push Too Far Part Dir. And yesterday, speaking of Dir, we got to here. And we determined that we could do a thing like this, which would get me to here. However, what I need to determine now is where we go. So, see, that gives us that. Excuse me. Which is fine. I don't really know what the benefit to that is. I mean, we can do that, but in the tutorial room, we used that trick and the laser to get the second cube. However, in here, we already have a second cube. So I don't know where or why we would need to do that. I've kind of got to this position, but then I'd be somewhat bamboozled as to what I need to do next. So I mean, I guess ultimately we're going to want to get up to here. We can't see the funnel from here, but if that was open, we could potentially fire that into there. So we could, if this was open, so the cube would need to go back on here. If this was open, That's exit criteria, isn't it? So I think possibly the next step is to unlock this area here. To do that, we need the cube there. But the only way I see to do that now would be to lose all portals. Which I really don't think is right. Should I? So I wasn't up there technically. Doesn't do anything for me. Maybe it does. But we need to keep the portal on the other side to do this. So, yeah, I don't think it's very helpful. But I'll try anyway. Because it's one-sided, isn't it? And then from there I can't see anything. I just don't understand what I need to do with the laser. Is a problem. That's not gonna work. Never in a million years. Why do I want this surface? Oh, sorry, not surface. Why do I want that button? It's a mystery. What's the deal with the laser? The only thing I think about the laser is it's just a way to open up the fizzlers temporarily while I'm on that side. So, So by doing this though, and getting to here, my only way back is it possible to achieve the same but with the cubes in the other way around, and does that help? Definitely no other laser receptacle. So, my gut feeling with the laser thing is I'll do this to go over here. Then I'll do this. And I could then burn the turrets. With that in position. Stuck in my teeth. I just feel like I need to have a cube here to do anything else, but I don't know how to do that. I could obviously funnel one across. But I need to get back into there without losing the portals. Which is the bit that is mind-boggling for me at the moment. This only turns off with something on there. There is no other way into there. This only turns off when that and that is disabled. I just feel, although I've got to, like, two, I've done something wrong to get here. And now it's hindering me for the rest of the solution. Because from here, you see, I've got nowhere to go. I have to fizzle a portal. So that's not wrong. Did I not save? Obviously not. Alright, so if that's not right. What about trying to get that back? I don't know. I got nothing else to go on right now, so. But. Can't do that. Or can I? I'm pretty sure if I do the same thing over here. Didn't even hit it. Yep, that's even more death. So what if I did over here? That wasn't going to work. That's just death. So no progress was made there at all. See, that's pushed too far in to do anything with that. This just doesn't make sense to do this. Just taking a back step, right? This is exactly what I had before. I can see something I could potentially do, but it's just far too ninja. That just nullifies that anyway. Just looking for a different plan of attack to like get into here. Preferably with a cube. Sure, I'm just going to get roasted. Yeah, it doesn't have enough protection. I'm just going to rewind briefly to this scenario. I think it's better to save here rather than on the other side. I mean, the other thing I was... very cheap. I don't think I'll be able to see it from there anyway. That's far too ninja-y. It's not required. It's not intended at all. Okay, so there is something. Alright, so do this. I need to go through here. Just going to leave this here for now, so don't actually want to take this with me at the moment. Okay, that's what I wanted to do. That was my move. Which hopefully So, what does that allow me to do now? You may be wondering. Well, gives me a laser through here, which is may or may not be important. I think it's going to be the latter. Are in die-hard concentration mode. Yeah, that doesn't help though, does it? I'll be honest, I'm completely stuck. I have no idea what the next move is at all. I just feel like once I'm at the top, I need both the cubes back. But it's how do I get cubes back? Once. So, the other thing I was surmising and never followed through was, think it would help, but if the cubes were the other way around. Please. Oh, please. So that's a thing, that's a thing. Wow, I didn't actually mean to throw it that far. I didn't know I could throw it that far. But, okay. Doesn't really help me. To be honest, I didn't really want to keep it, so... I should collect cube. Okay. So. Not sure this is going to open up anything else for me than I already had, but it's worth a try though, right? Yeah, I don't see what that does. I don't know. I'm completely at a loss with this at the minute. I can't see any way to progress. I just feel like, although I need it, I need to somehow... Oh, hold on. Hold on. Okay, so... Let's just do this to save ourselves a bit of time. Let's go back to here. So, we open this. So that was my silly mistake. How do we do this? Man, why didn't I see this before? Then that doesn't help. I thought if I left that there and there. I thought if I left that there and there, it would open up. I would then be able to fire a portal into there from up here. Totally forgetting the fact that. This fizzler here is still active. I mean, this is a new scenario, but it doesn't help in any way because I can't get to a portal surface now without losing. Can't get to a portal surface without losing that portal there. And the other thing I could have done if I'd have carried on through here. Oh, wait a second. So if I did this first, then I did that, say. Hang about. That is possibly the progress we were looking for. Because now I can go into here. That is it. All right. It's just whether or not now I have got the right cube. You can try and shoot me all you want, turrets. I ain't interested. Just when I was getting like the dire, bleak moments. Alright, so then I do this, this. Oh, I don't want to bring the cube, I just want to leave it open. I think I'm done, actually. I think I'm maybe done. Okay, I need to swap the cubes around, though. I need the cubes around the other way. Alright, so... So, okay. Let's take these back. So, I know it's pretty much going back straight to the beginning, but... excuse me. My worry is, I'll do all this, and then I'll totally forget what I just did. Okay. This one on here. I have no idea why I just did that. Literally no idea at all. Hold on there, hold on. Reload this one because the cubes are in the right positions for this one. Alright, so. What did I do? This is the problem. This was the problem. Alright, I want this cube back. I just hate my short-term memory. It's... Seriously, it's terrible. It really is terrible. Alright. Save. Alright, this one stays here. Then I do this. I go across here with the cube. No! No, you don't. Then I go through here. I go up to here. Oh, crap. I was so confident a minute ago. Oh, Libbybapa, why did you do this? You got me on a high. And I was like, yes, I got it. And then you have to go and kick me. Kick a man when he's down. Question is, if that wasn't there... I felt like I was doing it. I felt like I was on to a winner. feel like this recording session as well. I have made little to no progress. Which is extremely frustrating. Out of curiosity though, I could probably get rid of some of these turrets, like properly this time as well, not just... Nope, still too high. Alright, well, I'm afraid our efforts today are once again in vain. I thought I was on something with the cube, having the cube inside the fizzler area. But the problem with that is... So are any of these sifs at the same height as... You could potentially funnel something across there and up to there, swap to there. But I would need both portals back, both cubes back, sorry, to do that. So I need one cube to do the traveling. But then I don't see how that then gives us anything different to what we've already got. Give me a third cube and it's just like so much easier. Which is clearly the point, but So you can't see it from here, but there's no point in seeing it from here. There's no point at all. I've got to go in a minute because I am out of time, but right, so what if get this one for the time being. Actually, how long have I got? Oh shit. Alright, what I gotta do now? I'll just mess my frickin' saves up. I just wanna go back to having the blue one underneath. How did I do this again? I can't remember now how I got the cubes down there. How did I get the cubes into the bottom area, guys? I do. Okay. Undo that game, please. please imagine that didn't just happen. Oh, I can't remember. All right, so what I need to do is remember how I got the cube down there in the first place. I want the blue cube there. Getting the blue cube there. Because I think what I can do is then get this there, blue cube down below. Let me just theorize a minute. So I went to there. I went to here. Then I go through here. But yeah, I would need to do I don't know. I feel like I was going somewhere with it, but I wasn't, so back to the drawing board, I guess. I'm gonna have a think about it once more. And maybe, just maybe, we might be able to solve this tomorrow. Alright guys, we're back. It's a brand new day. And I was playing around last night, and I do actually genuinely believe that what I did, or what my thought process and I was on last night about having the red cube here and the blue cube underneath is actually the right thing. So, I did some trial and error, a bit more like what I did at the end of the last video, just like whizzing the cubes around and different bits and pieces, and I was able to get rid of some of the turrets via this method. So, I'm going to just try and see if I can't get something working here without too much trouble. Put that there. And I should be able to send this over here, because this is something that I couldn't remember how I was
doing before. Yes, when I finished off yesterday, which is what prompted me to do like the quick testing. Yeah, that's what I did. Send it up there. Send it across here. Excellent. But now I want the cube, so I gotta go across here myself. Which I should have probably gone with the cube. But I can do this instead. This is fine. Okay. Now I did this. I think I did this. So yeah, that's right. Now I can put this on here because I got the portal on the other side. And go over to here. And now that I'm up here, I can do this. Yeah, that's right. Apart from the fact I'm getting shot by the turrets. I'm going to say shot by the cubes. Okay, so I believe this is progress. So I'm going to save. So now what I did was, I took both of these cubes through here. When I was playing yesterday, for some reason it didn't hit, but then I managed to get it working. So like I've said though, like I've agonized like for moments and moments and moments in this playthrough so far. I don't see what other point, the purpose the laser has. There's no other like receivers or anything that I have to hit. So it wouldn't make any other sense than the laser is to get rid of the turrets. And my thinking behind that is if I get rid of the turrets, I can then just use, I can open up the area, use the funnel to go across, and then funnel myself all the way to the top. Which I hope. Okay. So I'm gonna save here. This wants to go. I don't know why that didn't work when I tried it the other day, yesterday. It was yesterday, wasn't it? Well, you guys don't know. It was literally moments ago for you guys, but alright, so then we'll rinse and repeat this bit. We've got a quarter of the turrets down. And I didn't just do that. That would be great. Okay. So, how do we get rid of the other ones? Is the question. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's how we do it. Okay. Can't remember if I saved or not. So, one cube up there. I think this is what the portal placement helpers was doing, teaching us in the tutorial room. Possibly. I don't know how I would hit that yet. I want it to come out there, actually. Yeah. Okay. But. Sorry, I felt like there was a sneeze coming on there. Let's imagine we didn't just do that. I have to do this once though, luckily here. But yeah, how am I gonna hit this? Unless... No, that's surely not going to be... Well, I don't know. Stranger things have happened. Alright, let's just imagine then. I did that, and I did that. So, now what I would do is... Hey, I'm gonna take that. I think we're done. We are turret free. Holy smokes. I have no idea how long we're in on recording time, but I spent a good 45 minutes off camera yesterday playing with this, so. Alright. I'm also going to hard save just in case. Alright, so. Now. Let's go and get these back. Start off with this one over here. Pick this one up. So next I'm going to want to do... What am I going to want to do next? Get a cube down here to open this up, I guess. So they can travel across to there and up to there. So I think I want to take the red cube down to the bottom with me. I think. I thought that would have gone in the goop. I probably didn't have to like restart all this again. I hear lots of weird sounds in this map, and I kind of think it's, there's a lot of off-screen mechanics. I think in the description it said something about there was ways to prevent you from doing certain things. And I have a hunch it's probably the off-screen mechanics at work that I can hear. It sounded like loads of lasers just firing a moment ago. Alright, let's try again. Would I not want both cubes here, though? That's a good question. We need to... We need to... If I had both cubes there, I would open this up, and I could potentially get into this area here. Won't be able to do anything there, though. I wanted Paul in there before I came down here. Of all the like ways around, that cube could have gone in there. It had to go in the way that would reactivate the laser. Jeez. Okay. So then I could do... This. That may be it. Then I go across to here. Hold on. I wanna save here actually. I'm not happy doing that. Oh no, I can get in there. I can get in there using the faith plate. I was worried that I couldn't get into here. Alright, so now I go into here. Which is great. I can then go to here. then how do I finish? So what strikes me about this is definitely wrong. Even if that was open, I had a way to respawn that cube. So it's almost like what I need is... So maybe I'm out of time again, unfortunately. I've got to go to work. I'll be back at lunchtime, so I've got a few hours to think about this. But maybe what I need to do now, actually, is put a cube on the exit and try and get over here in this position using a single cube. I don't know if it's possible or not. Yeah. So where did I save? Where did I save? Here. Okay, so... So, like I said, I just wonder if it's possible... I mean, that gets me across here, right? Doesn't matter, potentially, at this point that I haven't got any portals. I can still get back over to there, and more crucially, I can see into the area with the funnel. But of course, doing that... gives us that issue. So yeah, so close, yet still so far. I have a couple of hours thinking about this while I work, and we'll be back, fingers crossed, to finish this off later today. Alright guys, we are back with Pushed Too Far, and I think I may have come up with another revelation, epiphany, whatever you want to call it, while I've been away. So, what that's going to involve... is pretty much doing the puzzle again to
to an extent. Whereby I want to get the... I want to get the blue cube. Here. Because what I'm going to do, I think, is if I can get both of the cubes in the upper area... Let me think about this again. I want to get across to that area, then get both the cubes into the upper area, which I know is possible because I've already done it. That will open up this and that fizzler, so that when I press this button here, all fizzlers will be disabled, and I may just be able to see something different. So that's my current thought on this. I just got to remember how, of course, we set all this up. As always. Well, this needs to go... This needs to go up to the top, I think, didn't it? Followed by me. Then I can push this across to here. It's the only logical thing I can think to do at the moment. So, then I want to do this again so that I can go through the funnel. It's like this. And then we go through here. Then I do this, take the cube back, which will then open up the top area. Now I can recall the cube. So, then I can do this. Oh, I didn't think that through, did I? So, here's my assumption. I would go up to here. But I can't see it from there. Thank you.
So the glass is all positioned to stop me from seeing into there. That's unfortunate. See, I need to use... It's the only way to get up to here. Do I need to, I've already like kind of like semi-discussed this, but do I already need to have a cube? Do I already need to have a cube on the exit button? My gut feeling was that I would... My gut feeling was... Sorry, my gut feeling was that I would somehow respawn that blue cube. Which would then find its way into the basket, for lack of a better term, but maybe it's not what I want. So I don't know, see a way to, I need a bit of a different setup, I think, before I do this. Alright, I'll take another one. Oh wow, okay, I got away with it. No, that was the wrong thing to do, wasn't it? Okay, what I should have done is this. Put this one down here. Send that back up to there. All this time I've been like so lucky and I've hit that shot every time and then I go and fail right now. After well over 3 hours of gameplay. Alright, so that's there and that's there. Now, what I want to do is that didn't work. But And I don't have a way to do this, do I? Because I can't get out of here. That's of no use whatsoever. I just don't see a way to... I don't see a way to do anything. Excuse me? Oh my goodness. Oh wait. You know what? I thought for a moment there that was needed. Alright, what was I doing? It's completely and utterly thrown me out. I suppose if you take the funnel over there, you kind of need to be rescued. See, I see various things that I could potentially do. But the problem is, once you've got something on these buttons here, you can't... You can't move anything from these buttons, which is the frustrating part. See, what I think I need, but I don't see any way to do it. A cube already on that button. It's a cube on that button. Yeah, it would be cube on the button. I'm drawn back to this every time, the fact that this blue dropper now I've done it good and proper. Oh shit. Oh well. That's why I wanted the Tesla. That drops out of there. That would go into there. So, I would need to... So the only way for that to work... isn't it? I broke the map. Oh, right. I done did broke tip. I just feel like I feel like anymore. Okay. Maybe when I fell down here, I should have gone this way first, then back across. This is probably stuff I've tried like hundreds of times already, but at this point, I think I'm just losing my sanity. We go over to here and we'll make the leap over here. Okay, then I get a portal there. But I can't do anything. That's not going to help. So, next thing we try is making this so that it's not dependent on the portals. So that stays permanently like that. Okay, that's, you know, this is valid. So then we go across to here. Oh. don't know, maybe. I may have just had a thought about something. So I can go up here. It would work. Apart from the exit. Alright, I have something in mind, but I just want to play around a bit first. Okay, so, enough playing. Let's imagine we were back here and went across to here. We don't have to have this here, do we? So we could do something effectively like this. Now, so now go across to here. And I could do something like this. I have the funnel. That causes them to respawn. But then, the thing is, yeah, I need that. So, is there a way? Because I wouldn't need that. So there is something that I just thought of. I may as well run through it because I got nothing better to go on. So we do what we did before, which is that, then go across to here, then go across to here. Actually, no, we didn't do that, did we? I just want to be here. Alright, so I'm going to go across to here. Free will. Then we're going to do this. This. So that would open up the area at the top. I think that is it. Alright, I think that might be it. That might be it. So, let's go back. Let's go back. I just need both the cubes. I need them both to respawn at the same time. I need to check, actually. It just does it there. Okay. So it's 45 degrees. Okay, so I'm going to save here and I want to test. Alright, so let's test it without the funnel being there so that I don't get caught in the funnel. Okay. So I think this is it. So blah de blah de blah de blah de blah. Blah de blah de blah de blah de blah. Then, blah de blah de blah de blah de blah. Okay, that should work. This should work. Pray to God. I pray to God. Oh my god. We did it, boys and girls. We did it. We did it. I don't know what possessed me to think about putting that there, but that's been one of the highest stumbling blocks for me at this point, getting over here, has been how do I respawn the cubes? And it only just occurred to me that I could put them in front of that thing and do that. So, man. Libbybapa, you are a beast. Like I said, I know I've already mentioned it to you. I can't remember the name, but I definitely have played the original. Looking back at what you've said and in the description, I believe it's no longer on the workshop, so I can't like go back and look at it personally. I don't actually know whether or not I may have a video of it somewhere, but it would be like muddled up in the Twitch VODs somewhere where there's multiple maps per video. But yeah, I certainly remember playing the original. A third cube would have made that so much easier, but that's the whole point. Doing it all with two cubes. I know you questioned me about like that, whether or not it was obvious what it was for. I did initially query what it was for, but once I got over there, it was kind of, you know, obvious to look up and see that. But yeah, I think I may have got it a little bit quicker had I not have stumbled on this. When I did that trial a couple of parts back, I tried to hit the turrets with the lasers lined up on top of each other there, and it kind of failed, which kind of deterred me for a little bit. But then the 45-minute segment I had off camera messing about, I tried it again and it worked. So yeah, portal positioning is a bit finicky on that bit in particular, but yeah.
Congratulations, you managed to complete this absolutely meaningless test.
Which means I probably spent the last 5 hours doing something completely and utterly meaningless. Thanks, GLaDOS. You are the best. Guys, thank you very much for watching. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any maps you'd like to play, please leave them in the comments or head over to my Google form. A link to that is in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.